So today I'm working on Spartacus, and he is 14 years old, and he is an appendix, so that just means quarter horse and thoroughbred mix. And I've evaluated him, and I have found some tension in the pectoral area, and up here in his neck, which is that rectus capitis up there, and there's that spot that we're going to talk about where the Golgi nerve apparatus is of five different muscle groups within the neck. And I think once I work on that, I'll have a better chance of getting some relaxation through the neck and the pectoral area. And so that's what I'm going to work on. And we're just going to see what we have. We don't have too much tension near the TMJ, which is great. I like to see that. And then we're just gonna, I'm gonna do a little bit of deep tissue because I've already warmed up his muscles by evaluating. And we'll just see what we have. So I'm right on that Golgi nerve apparatus. So he's a little bit uncomfortable, but he's gonna relax, I know it. Because of that spot, it actually releases the neuropeptides that, tell us to relax our bodies. So, and then also it brings relief to that area of tension. Good boy. Good boy. Yeah. There we go. Oh, and now we have that nice little sigh there, which is so good. So that's what we're working on, trying to relax the muscles. Overall, that I've seen so far today, he's really, he's just doing super well with his musculature and his body for a 14-year-old. And his mom really likes to work on developing the top line and keeping it strong as he ages. But that's what I look for all the time, right? In any kind of horse, we want to build that top line so that they are strong. To carry their body around so that they're not injuring themselves. Good boy. Yeah, you're such a good boy. And so cuddly. Yes. And already we're starting to see him relax a little bit more. And I've worked on him, I've only clipped him, but he does know me a little bit. He sure does. Good boy. So now we're gonna do this deep pectoral muscle, which is in here. It's right behind the shoulder blade. I'm gonna just try to release this a little bit. He's a little unsure of what I'm doing, but that's okay. He's allowed. So that's right behind here. I'm gonna try to open this up a little bit. Good boy. I weigh you. Oh, I know. And if I release and open these muscles up, he's going to have a better ability to move through his shoulders and carry himself better with the top line. So that's very important to relax all these muscles. Yes, I know. You are such a good boy. Mm-hmm. This spot. Good So over the years, from potential saddle fit, could be anything. There's some scar tissue buildup on here, and it's a little bit rounded. It's not bad per se, because he's not in pain right now with it. And I won't ever be able to actually take that away, but I can start the blood flow a little bit more to that area by just putting different pressures on it. And that just helps break it up a little tiny bit, but also just
will be more bulged.
Yeah.
It used to be quite pronounced, but the dressage training has equaled things a bit.
Yeah, you like that? Oh, see, he definitely wants me to work on it. There, yeah.
As a wrap up, this is Mel Hitchcock with Mel's Equestrian Services. I love to help you and your horse succeed through equine massage, professional body clipping, and dressage training. You can find me on my website at melsequestrianservices.com, as well as Facebook, Instagram, and YouTube at Mel's Equestrian Services. I hope you take a look and have a wonderful day.